Okay, here we go.
What? So please.
Are you talking about joining the Marines? You're in the Marines.
Yeah, for 22 years.
For 22 years, you're in the Marines.
I'm a retired lieutenant colonel, and I still have my rank insignia on my shoulder, and my Marine insignia is on my front collar. But they don't show up because they're black, you know?
Right, that's subdued rank.
Yeah.
So he has the Marine world symbol on his collar.
On the collar and the rank on the shoulder.
This man was an actor, and he was in the Marines. He was stationed on a Navy ship. I happen to know that. This man is a piece of history. He actually caught Mr. Andrew Lang. I say that he's William Holden. He's the real William Holden. You have to recognize him on the video. So you were in the Marines for how many years?
22 years.
22 years, and you might be a war veteran, right?
The first Desert Storm.
The first Desert Storm.
Yeah. And that was it. That was the only thing I came close to, you know. And I didn't do a whole lot, you know, because I wasn't in the, I was in recon, and which is infantry.
Right.
And, I was behind the scenes a lot, you know, because I was an officer and I didn't get out in the battle.
You know? You were a stuntman. You were an actor.
Yeah. For Clint Eastwood.
For Clint Eastwood you were. But people recognize you as being an actor.
Well, if you see some of the old Clint Eastwood movies, you'll see me in the movies, you know, and you won't recognize me because I'm, you know, falling off bridges. And,
are you William Holden? Is that who you are?
No.
No? What's your acting name?
My acting name...
You have to be honest.
...is James Thayer.
James Thayer.
Yeah.
All right. But that was your service name.
No, my name service name was James Piper.
James Piper?
Yeah. James Thayer was my acting name.
Mm-hmm.
So, I was in a bar a few weeks ago.
Mm-hmm.
And I was with these ladies, and they say, "You look like Clint Eastwood."
Mm-hmm.
And I said, "Well, you know what? You're kind of on the right track."
And you knew Paul Newman, too, didn't you?
Yeah. And they say, some people say I resemble Paul Newman.
Is Paul Newman your nephew or your son?
I'm not related.
You're not related to him?
Yeah.
Okay.
But people say I resemble Paul Newman, you know? And so I've heard Paul Newman, and I've heard Clint Eastwood both. Yeah, but Clint Eastwood was my... my look-alike, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And they say you don't have as many wrinkles as he does.
Yes.
Because he's a little bit older than I am. Because I'm going to be 60. He's about 64 or 65. So.
Were you an astronaut?
No, never.
You were never an astronaut?
Never gone into space other than when I smoke marijuana, I go into the other hemisphere.
You lie. You've been into outer space. You're an astronaut.
I have been there.
That's how you lost your fame, how you stopped being an actor. You were an astronaut and you went into outer space. You're a space cowboy.
That's a good one. I like Steve Miller, and he's one of my favorites. But my most favorite people are the Rolling Stones.
Really?
Yeah. I love the Rolling Stones. Mick Jagger is, you know, he's...
Weren't you the first man to walk on the moon? Aren't you...
Never been there, never done that.
You're not him.
No.
You're not Neil Armstrong, you're... Someone will recognize you and call me on this.
I've been on Mars. I've seen the man's face on Mars. Uh-huh. But I've kind of bypassed the moon. I kind of let that slide, you know. But because at one time we lived on the planet Mars, and then we kind of had to get off the planet and move to Earth. So, mm-hmm.
So Space Cowboys was about you, and you had to coach Clint Eastwood on it? You called Paul Newman after the filming of the Space Cowboys.
But you know what?
Yeah?
I'll show you who my...
All right. Get to look in his wallet. We'll get to see what's in his wallet.
You want to see my cousin?
Yeah. Let's see.
You know who that is?
Who's that?
Brian Jones of the Rolling Stones.
Who is?
Yes, it is.
It looks like the Monkees.
No, Brian Jones of the Rolling Stones. He died in 1969.
Really?
And on the back...
Oh, Brian Jones was in the Monkees, wasn't he?
No, he's in the Brian, Big Brother, my friend forever. We will meet again in 1,000 years. 1969, James. No, Brian, he was the first lead guitar player in the Rolling Stones.
Really?
And he was an alcoholic, and he died in 1969. He drank himself to death.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, so.
But Brian Jones is the name used for the singer for AC/DC now.
Yeah, but the original Brian Jones in 1969 played the first lead guitar player for the Rolling Stones.
Right.
He did Sympathy for the Devil, Give Me Shelter. He did a lot of the first stuff with him.
As I recall, Brian Jones was in the Monkees. That he had to quit
no,
the Stones to
no,
become
he wasn't
the
in the Monkees.
That's false.
He was in the Stones, and they told him, he kept coming to the recording studios drunk all the time. They said, you know what? We're going to have to let you go. And he said, well, I'm going to quit the band. Mm-hmm. And they said, okay. And right after that, he died. And
so if that turns out to be not true...
It is true. It's a fact.
And then I know for a fact that the truth is that your fans will recognize you and that you're the first man to walk on the moon. It wasn't Neil Armstrong. And that you're an actor. And that you're William Holden. And that you were an astronaut.
I've never walked on the moon. I will say that.
That's been a source of humor for years, that William Holden was an actor and that he was the first man to walk on the moon. And no one has ever recognized it. So that's how you prove that, is that... That man was in the Monkees. He wasn't in the Rolling Stones.
He was in the Rolling Stones.
Monkees walked on the moon.
Okay, maybe the Monkees did, but I wasn't a monkey and I never walked on the moon.
Okay, you're not a monkey. I know
I was
that.
A Rolling Stone. I walked through the United States of America.
Very respectable actor and a Marine as well.
Yeah, and I've done many things. I've been alive for thousands of years, and I was created 6,000 years ago when the world began.
Yes, you have to talk like an alien now.
Well, I've been here a long time. I cannot, I can only speak the English language.
So you can make fun of Andy. Andy follows me around and says he's my uncle.
But you know what? The bottom line is this. You have to get to the point in your life where you realize that life is good. It is good. Today is a good day. And it's New Year's Eve, and you know what? I'm going to head to the Indian powwow and speak to my Indian brothers.
All right. It's very nice to meet you.
Okay.
Very respectful actor, first man to walk on the moon. What's your name?
James.
William Holden.
Holden.
Space Cowboy.
Space Cowboy.
That was you. You're not...
Steve Miller.
Steve Miller, all
is
right.
He's one of my favorite people. And
someone will recognize
and
you.
And you know what, my friend? You're a good guy, and
all right.
Have a happy New Year.
All right. Happy New Year. Okay.